Professional bull rider from Southwest Missouri is dead after a tragic accident in Denver. 25-year-old Mason Lowe from Exeter died Tuesday night after the bull he was riding stepped on his chest during a competition. Now, Lowe was wearing the required protective vest, but the bull's leg caused damage to his heart. His loved ones are devastated.
To accept because it's not tiddlywinks or anything. It's a dangerous, very dangerous sport. But the friends that you make and the places that you see and the satisfaction and like the feeling of success you get after doing that, you know, Mason got to feel that. And that feeling is something that you can't replace and a lot of people may never feel.
Just to talk a little bull riding.
Mason Lowe has been featured on Fox 2. Here he is with Dan Gray. He was in St. Louis last year to compete at the Enterprise Center and ranked as one of the best in the world. The Professional Bull Riders Association is organization is collecting donations to help Mason's family.